shaker tutorial. So you want to stand with your feet about shoulder width, if not a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. And I'm going to kind of push my weight into my heels. So I'm going to start to kind of twist my hips. Movement is happening between waist and like below your hip, okay? So from waist up, nothing should be moving there. It's just coming from your hips. So I'm going to think about pushing my right hip forward and then switching to push my left hip forward. Okay, so almost like a twist, okay? So pushing my hips forward and doing a little twist, okay? So as you push your right hip forward, you should notice that more weight kind of goes into your right heel. And then as you switch to push your left hip forward, more weight kind of goes into your left heel. Okay, so turn to the side. You're going to arch, so I'm going to tilt my hips so that my butt is up, okay? And then I'm going to lean my chest forward just slightly, okay? So now that my butt is out, you want to think about twisting from the hips, okay? So again, that same pushing your hips forward, okay? But you want to make it really small so that almost the front of your hips don't move, but your butt is doing all the movement. So from the side, I'm going to lean forward, arch, and shift my weight from heel to heel so that just my butt is shaking. From the back. All right, so again, you want to think about your hips doing this, but then minimize the movement from the front and let your butt do the side to side motion. Again, weight is back into your heels and it's almost shifting from heel to heel. Okay? So the shift of weight from heel to heel is how you get the twisting motion without the twisting motion. Okay, give that a try.